Black sex-link chickens are one of the breeds that are relatively easy to take care of. They are beautiful birds that have some pretty decent qualities. In terms of background and history, black sex-linked chickens are quite interesting. Not only are they also known as black star chickens, but they've been around since the 1950s. They were originally bred to produce large amounts of eggs in order to keep stores stocked when the population went through a huge growth during this time. These days, though, you'll usually find them mostly on personal farms. Both sexes of this hybrid breed will be black when they first hatch. The only difference is that the males will have a single white dot on their heads. As the pullets grow, they'll be primarily black with some red feathers in the neck area. On the other hand, the males will have a very similar pattern to the Barred Rock breed. They'll also have some red feathers mixed in. In terms of breed standard, in order to get an authentic black sex-link chicken, a barred hen will need to be bred with a non-barred rooster. The typical breeds are a barred Plymouth Rock hen and a Rhode Island Red or New Hampshire Red rooster. Even if you're looking for a breed that lays a high amount of eggs, you don't want one that's overly aggressive or prone to causing issues with other birds in your flock. The good news is that the black sex-link breed isn't very aggressive at all. While they are docile and friendly, they can also be a bit stubborn depending on the situation. They might be a little difficult to get back into the coop at night and they don't really like going in. They also usually enjoy wandering and can be pretty quick and hard to catch. One other thing about this breed is they can be pretty loud, which might not be a good thing depending on your location. All in all, though, the temperament and personality of these birds are very sweet and loving. If you add them to your flock, you shouldn't be disappointed. The black sex-link chicken produces decently sized eggs that are brown in color. In fact, they can lay more than 250 eggs per year. While they can be used for dual purposes, they are most sought after for how well they lay eggs. Most of the time, they will start laying around 16 weeks. Keep in mind, though, they can lay a little earlier or later than that. They will also usually lay at least one egg a day, but this number can go way down in colder temperatures. To keep egg production up, there are a few things you want to do. For starters, make sure you're feeding them feed that is made for increased egg production. You also want to try and keep things as warm as possible because cold temperatures can make production slow down or even stop. One other thing to remember is that most chickens will start laying with layer eggs, which are much smaller than the normal eggs they'll grow to produce. After a few weeks, they should be starting to lay normal and full-sized. Like all chicken breeds, the black sex-link also has some health concerns that are common and happen quite frequently. For starters, they are prone to parasites that develop both inside and outside. Some of these are worms, mites, and lice. They can also experience a lot of the health issues that other breeds experience, such as fowl cholera and avian influenza. Keep in mind, if you have a sick chicken, it's a good idea to remove them from the flock while you're getting them better because you don't want it to spread. Another thing to keep in mind when it comes to the hens of this breed is that they will usually lay well for around 2 or 3 years. After this point, they usually lay a lot fewer eggs and things slow way down. They will usually only live to be around 5 years old. The reason is that they usually develop issues to do with tumors on the reproductive system and something called egg yolk peritonitis. There's always that chance that they could live longer and not have to worry about these issues, but most chickens of this breed will only live to be about this age. If you enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button so you can receive more content like this every week.